I know you're busy, but just in case you're looking for me, I gotta go tell some folks what's what. Yeah, I've been waiting for something like this to happen since Trevor took off. Vultures showing up in Sandy Shores.
Are you?
My friend. That's my friend. And he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes. Extremely.
Yeah. I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Labra!
Right here, Jax! Hey! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Labrat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Labrat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way!
Yeah! Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now the same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here, and boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into lab rat special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever, but we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here.
This luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro.
Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person,
go.
So here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
Those biker assholes, they're still in the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get all the people out of here!
On it! Move, move, move! Fucking move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal! Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas!
I'll stab out both
of you. I mean it, buttholes! Now!
Shit! Bitch-ass bikers?
Listen, if you didn't want us to take your meds, you should have hidden it better.
Your bikes suck.
Just when you think you killed them all, here comes some more! I will throw a dildo at your face!
A hot trick
of hell, yeah! For a dildo, dude!
Fuck you guys, we were here first!
To shoot more bikers, cause I got some good news.
Oh my god, they just keep on coming. I love this shit.
They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid.
Laughing
we
gas.
Take care
Try
of the
it.
Troop.
Lab Rat does a pill buffet every morning. He's my king, yo.
Thank you.
you see the RV? If they fucked with her, I'm gonna fight sip on these assholes.
Boy. You're going nowhere!
Need some cover and fire here!
I'm gonna
here.
Kill you and then go blaze!
There's no way out!
Back, bro, back! Motherfucking got wrecked! What was that?
Reloading.
You okay? Oh my god!
Damn it! Frank's been shot!
Asshole!
Motherfucker!
Fall back, brother! Fall back!
Fuck off!
A soldier been shot!
We got a man hit!
Back up, brother!
Come to hell! Come on, brother!
Got it. Here's our destination,
Let's go!
So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit and turn into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troops gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving. What? What? No! Motherfucking lost! They followed us! Let me tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. And given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh beans! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fooligan. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go!
I will throw a dildo at your face!
That's the end of them. We're home free, fresh meat.
This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield.
Big love, fresh meat! Be ready for my call, and then be ready for anything.
Of something hot and sexy. The fooligan life ain't for everyone, but if you're into easy money and hard partying, there's nothing better. The RV's officially back home, couple bumps and bruises, but she'll be just fine. And the Freak Shop is up and running. We got some housekeeping to do, so swing by when you get a minute. We're here to stay, baby. Watch out, Los Santos. Thank you.
finish, Mito. We'll start simple. Head over to the docks and pick up a delivery. I'll fill you in on the way. Start sniffing around. I want to know what they're up to. Take a picture of whatever it is. Plans, files, crayon doodles, fucking macaroni art, I don't care. Just send it to me.
Oh,
whiteboard, huh? These guys are so boring. Lab Rat and me will do a 4D analysis of it. We'll find something we can use. And hey, if you see anything else we can sell to cover our losses, grab it and bring it back home. Meat. Just to say, don't beat yourself up over that last run. Sure, the party supplies went up in smoke, but shit happens. And when life gives you shit, you don't make lemonade. You take it and throw it at someone. So stop by the freak shop when you're ready to punch some bikers in the nuts.
buttholes, burn their stuff, piss on the ashes, and don't wipe your ass on the way out.
Fuck yeah!
for supplies. Just blow up everything, okay? We're not just sending a message. We're carving a message into their butt cheeks.
Die! Someone called in your little visit to Stab City. Get ready for some angry cyclists coming your way. Man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there.
Thank you.
Lost MC? You're on private property, asshole!
When you find the lab, just sweep all the meds they have ready. Lab Rat's got some big plans!
Get down,
speaking of meth, remember when I asked you about the eggs on Chilead? One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend.
Fresh meat coming into land! That was beautiful! We're in better shape than ever!